While still with rugby, former All Black Inga Tuigamala is defending rugby legend Andy Hayden and says he should not be dropped as a Rugby World Cup ambassador. Andy Hayden used the term darkie last week, talking about supposed racial quotas for Polynesians in the Crusader rugby team.
They've recruited three. That's it. That's their ceiling.
What are you saying? Three Polynesian darkies, players only?
No more.
I think a mistake from him. It really doesn't cause him to lose such a status that he's been privileged enough. I mean, the guy has served our country really well as an All Black. But saying that at the same time, we've just got to, you know, realise that, yes, there's no place in this country for racism and for those kind of comments. But
for the record, Andy Hayden has apologised for his racist remark and will stay in his ambassador role.